Hey guys, Fazman here. In this video, I am going to show you how to transfer all WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone or from iPhone to Android easily. If you have switched to a new phone and excited to enjoy the new features of your device, but unfortunately all the old messages from your WhatsApp will not be available with your new device. So we have come up with an easy solution that will help you to transfer WhatsApp messages from phone to phone easily. Download Dr. Phone Restore social app. Download link is available in the video description. After installation, open the Dr. Phone on your PC. To transfer WhatsApp messages, select Restore social app. And most importantly, it supports Line, Kick, Viber, and WeChat as well. This software gives you two ways to transfer WhatsApp messages from one phone to another. First method is transfer WhatsApp messages from phone to phone, and the second method is backup WhatsApp messages to computer. Once you have backed up, you can either restore to iOS device or in Android device. Let's start with the first method, select transfer WhatsApp messages. You can transfer Android WhatsApp messages from Android to a new Android or iPhone, then connect both of your phones to the PC. The WhatsApp messages will transfer from source phone to destination one. Make sure the positions of source and destination are correct. If not, click flip to change the position. Then click transfer. Now wait until WhatsApp transfer completes. Then you can view Android WhatsApp messages on your iPhone. If there is a large amount of WhatsApp data detected on your phone, it will take some time to complete the process. Ensure the cables are connected during WhatsApp transfer. In a while, the transfer will be complete. Then you need to check and perform some necessary WhatsApp setup operations on your phone. Now the process has completed successfully. Second method is to take backup WhatsApp messages from phone to PC. Connect your phone to the PC and select backup WhatsApp messages to start to backup WhatsApp messages from phone to PC. When your phone is detected, the WhatsApp backup process starts. Keep your phone connected to the PC during WhatsApp backup. Wait until the backup is complete. By clicking View It, you can find that your WhatsApp backup record exists on your PC. Once you have backed up your WhatsApp data to PC, you can restore WhatsApp backup to your new Android or iPhone if the same WhatsApp account is used. Click Restore WhatsApp messages to Android device. Then the WhatsApp backup files are displayed. Select it and click Next. To start with, connect your new Android to the PC. Click on Restore. Here it may take few minutes. After each restoring process is complete, you can find all WhatsApp backup are restored to your new phone. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed this, hit the like button. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.